the leopard skin. Once there was a washerman. He had a donkey who was very lazy. He never liked to work, but when it was time to eat, he would start braying. The washerman was tired of feeding him. One day, he was going through a forest when he saw a dead leopard. He had an idea. He took off the skin and went home. He put the skin on the donkey and sent him off to a field. The farmers, seeing the leopard skin, got scared. They ran away. The donkey ate to his heart's content. The washerman was happy. His problem was solved. Days passed into months. One day, the donkey was eating as usual when he heard a donkey bray. The donkey could not stop himself and started braying too. The farmers were surprised. They realized that it was a donkey in a leopard's skin. They beat the donkey and drove him away.